We had a wedding this past year that I told you she didn't have a planner. She didn't. She had a
Mm-hmm.
day of coordinator that was coordinating the event. Nobody knew whether or not flowers were supposed to go on her cake or not. Nobody answered or asked me the question.
So clearly, there's a difference now. And
That's
that's
the.
just the tip of the iceberg.
The, I can't.
Okay,
I
so
it would.
there's a
I could talk
difference.
about this all day.
Yeah, but we're gonna move on because the next thing that I wanna say, aside from those four different things, you also have hotels, golf courses, country clubs, and they have your in-house salesperson, which is in charge of typically selling the space, letting you know what they have in stock, like tables, chairs, linens. They don't really get into the details and possibly the food in the bar. And beyond that, they're
That's
not your planner.
the role. That's it.
And also, the turnover rate is very high because people work 80, 90, 100 hours during busy season. And if you're not used to that,
You
the
burn out.
burnout rate's crazy. And it's not even about the money, it's about quality of life and
I could
balance.
I've looked at those people and been like, "Oh my God, they were here yesterday at the other event I did here, and they're still here."
But one day we're gonna do a conference for all the hotel people and all of the country club people and bring them together in one room and teach them and show them and role play how to educate a bride on what their role is and why they should hire a planner. And then if they want the visionary, why that's a designer. And some companies do both. Like we do both. I'm blessed with both, but someone else in my company focuses on the logistics. I still go back and look at it because it's going to play into the design. But it's a very different role and it's a very different brain type.
Well, and also there are some planners that are visionaries and good at it. However, they want to execute. And I think that is a very bad use of your time as the visionary. There's people that can execute if you're a good leader what you want done. You don't need to be executing. There's several out there that think they have to put their hands on everything, and that is not good.
Mm-mm.